going to check the guinea pig's ears. Guinea pigs have large ears, and you need to open the ear out, check inside to see if there's any discharge. This ear's nice and clean. You'll notice on the outside of this ear, it's a little bit ragged. She's got a little tear there, and on this ear as well. That sometimes happens when they're living together in groups. If there was any blood here, you would want to clean that up, make sure that it was clean for her.